Alright, so here's the GitHub for the image upscaling program. It uses AI and upscales images. Ta-da. So we have an upscaled image, and it's being used in Eevee as a texture. So yeah, that's pretty cool. You have to get really close to see a pixel on that one.